We regret to announce the death of Madeline Charlie Bruno, also known as Carmelia of La Puette Monrepos, who passed away at her residence on Friday, 1st of June 2018, at approximately 10 a.m. She was 94 years old. Left to mourn one daughter, Mary Bruna Descartes, also known as Luffy, one son-in-law, Reynold Descartes, also known as Carol, 8 grandchildren, including Shervin Descartes, Jonathan Descartes, Curtis Descartes, Shirlene Descartes, Sadie Descartes, Shirma Descartes, Marie Descartes, Vern Descartes, 5 great-grandchildren including Amish Descartes, Tahari Descartes, Taquan Descartes, Gianni Descartes, Amira Descartes. Many nieces and nephews including Peter Shalry, also known as Brother Bethia Shalry. Her close friends including Fordenise Valso, Veronique William, also known as Luli, Pearl Matre, Tricia Shalry and entire family, Mavis Smith and family all of La Puette Monrepos, Lucy Joseph of Passias, her godchildren, Marie Descartes, Kitchana, also known as Brown, also left to mourn, the children and families of her 8 deceased siblings, the Descartes family of La Puette, the Bruno family of Assou Canal, Grand Rivière, and Rivière Miton, the Shalry family in La Puette and Monrepos, the Augustine family of La Puette and Passias, the George family, the Wilson family of Passias, the caregivers from the NICE program. The funeral service of the late Madeline Bruno Shalry, also known as Carmelia, will be held on Wednesday, July 11, 2018, at 3 p.m. at the Holy Redeemer Chapel, Démon Vieux-Faux. The body will then be laid to rest at the Latournais Cemetery. The body now lies at Rambali's Funeral Parlor, Latournais Vieux-Faux. Transportation will be provided for persons who are interested in attending the funeral service. The family would like to mourn in private. Please, 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 please.